this point, the way we train our lawyers, so that we become subject matter experts, sophisticated. So has it emerged that we cannot count 10 entertainment lawyers in Nigeria. 10. I cannot. You probably know all of them. I just don't even realize that this firm I went into, as a lawyer, he's in London talking to a lawyer. On my case, he's a lawyer himself, and he keeps on saying to me, Olu, what is wrong? Why is our profession not catching up? You know? And that's where the Nigerian Bar Association in the system, and it's part of my manifesto, collaborating. We have 125 branches around the country. We have to collaborate with them so that we can provide training for them in their different areas. The kind of training the lawyer in Onitsha needs may not be the kind of training that the lawyer in Benin needs. So we'll try and make sure that we provide what kind of training you need for the kind of job. No longer have pupillage. They need mentoring. Lawyer one-on-one with them over a 12-month period. Templars, my firm, we can pick one or two and say we will teach them how to emerge as a big law firm. Or the last issue I want to talk about your case might be heard at 9. Sorry, oh, my lord went to Abuja for judges conference and you drove him from Sagamu. You drove him from Ijebu. And you are like, handling your case has upstairs. You think this? There must be better ways of handling this, you know? And go to the Federal High Court in Ikoyi here. Standing room only. Lawyers who have matters in court cannot be shown. We have no respect for procedure, that space. So, you know, there are standard, there are rules, how judges will be appointed. And, Bob D, you know, there's nothing as bad as having to contend with a judge who is not exactly who. Your problem really should be your opposite. You know what I'm commercially saying? Courts are there to enable commerce, enable the economy move smoothly, encourage the investors. But not only because there's the perception of corruption, which we can talk about shortly, but, you know, justice must not only be done, but must be seen to be. Even if at the end of the day, the man wins, what's the point? Hmm. The other day, one of my partners was battling with a judge who wanted to arrest a vessel. This vessel is what you call is an FPSO. It is essentially an oil rig, more than just a vessel. It is a floating production, storage, and offloading vessel. So it goes to the oil location, drops anchor, and it actually does the drill enterprise. You can destroy the whole company. Issues that we need to always give kudos around, because you want, but you pay them a pittance. They can't set up now because we paid properly. You know, so I say all this because the, and you know, corruption, it takes two to tango. So we will have to deal with the judge corruption. So for me, that, but last but not the least, I want to, as a litigation jurisdiction. And for me, it's not, I don't say this in any negative way. We're all creatures of habit. When we are used to behaving in a certain way, that's how we behave. But there are many more people that make up the legal profession in Nigeria. But they are in-house counsel. You know many of them. Who advise companies? They people have, some are lawyers in the Ministry of Justice. You know, belongs, their own issues are not front border issues. Meanwhile, they believe that they are being carried along. Then the one conversation with some of them about a week, society remembers that we have that group of people. Forget about, you will not find Braille anywhere that documents have been transcribed into Braille, you know what I mean? But they pay their dues. Is there, right? Your travels are legendary. You know that COVID has done, if COVID has done one thing, is to keep Bobby at home. You know, you see. Well,
okay.
So I've just tried to summarize the 43-page
manifesto. Yeah, keeping all. Okay,
so it's 24 months, right? Bob D, I worked with the president of the bar from 2014 to 2016 association. They were able to reintroduce us in the vote and winning voting. So I'm telling you what they put the association in and implement. That is the moment. So there's quite a lot to do in that regard. Of that, you get constitutional. So yeah, there's a lot we can do if we accept. That my firm is making, that I am making. If I go there and principally, my job for the next 2 years in the event that I'm elected will be president of the NBA. So that will give me a lot of time.
Also, issues are verified. People
is so by tuned on the NBA crisis of 1992. So after, forgive me, from 90 delegates, as you would have in a party, essentially forgotten how to vote. The younger lawyers, on behalf of their principals and their seniors, who are quite impatient with the technology and gadgets. And so they tell them, so yeah, so the younger lawyers are hundreds of young lawyers, the majority of them will be voting for me. Those things I talk about with you today, Bob D, are things that I have done, things that I have demonstrated. Remember, I chaired the segment where my heart is. And Bob D is a mafia.
Your godfather, who are your godfather?
God, I make friends. I have relationships all over. But each of the candidates too have made friends. So I'm sure I think if anything is going to take me and help me breast the tape first, it will be the support of the young lawyers that you have just mentioned. If any lawyers, because politics is a game of numbers. So yeah, the godfathers can do this, that, and the other. They can impress on other people. And that's not. You know, when you have 25 and there's one army.
Well, there is also the godfather. Think the students got destroyed because people felt their own was too much. And then the Nigerian Bar Association, nobody is going to allow anybody to come and tell people who want to practice dictatorship not to do so. Before you.
Well, never say never. I guess opportunity will arise. Government will help me. Some people are quarreling, fighting themselves. I'm hoping government will be more engaged with those issues that are front and with the goings will happen.
It will be about law, law, law. Hello.
I am always at my best when I'm with my friends. And like you, I love to travel. I always consider it a privilege when I go to another country, Africa. I'm so trying to see how the other side lives and all of that. So that's important to me. And I also travel within Nigeria. Of the schools I went to. You can hear me?
Yes, I'm hearing you.
Yeah, I like to read biographies.
I can hear you.
I was reading and I was in his early 30s, 50. I'm still being told that the MBA were charting the path of how they did what they did. But ultimately, when you're alive,
you, and I get butter like you.
And I was, because I just simply love Amala. Right? And to think that when I was a child, I really didn't like Amala just because of the color. You know, when we were growing up, I was an Amala person. Obviously, because of where I grew up. And then, from Akwa Ibom and Cross River, there's something called... yes.
Okay, I'm asking... Yeah, you were talking when you are in the Igbo land. Land. What do you? Okay.
When I'm in the north, right? I like then the of course Fura de Nunu is necessary. In terms of the drink, but I like to, I must have Zobo in Kano. And it's always
okay, someone's ukwa is breadfruit that is made from yes, quite if you don't have fantastic. Well, we have virtually spent about 2 hours, less 3 minutes to your friends all over. Confirmation that tomorrow the Ajibade, a senior advocate of Nigeria, will be joining us on all friends. And I'm sure one of you will be president. And so
it has to be
Bata Nation, you know. Then it means my wife, and then so we all like you. It speaks.